I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me.
I'm the cousin of the baby, and I think she's gonna have a girl.
What's up, family? So I'm Alex. I am a cousin. I'm Samara's husband, and my son James, and Grandpa Alex. I think it's gonna be a boy. Jay, what do you think?
Boy.
Alex, what do you think?
Connie.
Connie and Joe, what kind of baby? What gender?
I have a female.
Take a guess, a wild guess.
Just a guess, like you are.
Another boy.
Another boy, all right. There you go. Bye, guys.
I'm Uncle.
I'm Auntie.
And we think it's a girl.
Hi, everybody. I think that Joseph and Connie are having a girl.
I think you're going to have a girl. I want you to have a boy, but I think you're going to have a girl.
I'm the cousin of the baby, and I think it's going to be a girl.
Hi, I'm Auntie Lucy. I'm going to be a great auntie, and I think she's going to have a girl.
I'm the uncle, and I think it's going to be a boy.
I'm the aunt, and I think it's going to be a boy.
I'm the cousin, I think it's going to be a boy.
I'm the auntie of the baby, and I think she's going to have a boy.
Greetings from the other Montana family. I'm Riley, Auntie Riley. This is Evelyn and Lydia, and nieces.
Obviously, Uncle Jalen, Uncle Jay. I'm Joe's little brother. So for the gender, I'm thinking it's gonna be a boy.
I'm thinking it's gonna be a girl again, because it's been proven time and time again that the Montana boys produce a lot of girls, so.
That's true. I probably won't ever have a boy. But yeah, I think it's going to be a boy. Either way, congrats on the new baby. And
we love you, and God bless.
We love you.
Okay, that's Grandma. That's Joe's grandma. I'm Joe's cousin. And we both think that baby is going to be a girl.
I'm the grandpa of the baby. And it's going to be a boy.
Connie and Joe, I think I'm having a great grandson.
I think that my sister Connie's going to have a girl.
I'm the cousin of the baby, and I think Connie's going to have... I think you're going to have a girl.
I'm the brother, and I think it's going to be a boy.
A boy.
Daddy.
What do you think it is?
What do you think?
Is it a boy or a girl?
Let's go, Deputy. Time to rescue some toys.
Bro or sissy?
Bro.
It's so bro. Good to see Bo again.
Okay, hold on, wait. All right, here we go. Go ahead, pop it.
It's always been a mystery.
What was it?
It was him and both of them.
Love can last forever.
Yeah.
But now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come. When God sends a perfect one, now gone are all my questions.
It's a boy!
I
feel
it's a boy!
So sure
it's a boy!
Baby's like, oh, Joseph, it's a boy.
Oh, I know what God
it's a boy.
When he created it.
Papa.
I wonder if he knew everything I would need, because he made all my dreams come true. When God made you, you must have been thinking of.